Good evening, this is Kalpana Magar. The top headlines are Orissa Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik on Wednesday launched the distribution of livelihood assistance of Rs 1,000 for Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana and ration card holders in the state. The amount will be directly sent to the bank accounts of beneficiaries. A total of 96 lakh poor families will be benefited under the initiative. Speaking on the occasion, the Chief Minister said, the COVID-19 pandemic has affected the financial condition of various sections of the society and poor people are the worst affected. Keeping the hardships in mind, the state government has announced the assistance. A high-level meeting chaired by Orissa Chief Secretary Suresh Chandra Mohapatra was held at Lok Seva Bhavan in Bhubaneswar on Wednesday to chalk out a roadmap for deal with any emergency situation arising out of Omicron variant of COVID-19. Following the meeting, Public Health Director Niranjan Mishra said, the state government has directed to focus on a five-fold strategy to intensify surveillance, genome sequencing, vaccination, testing and tracking. If needed, the Special Relief Commissioner may issue new guidelines in the days to come. In view of the upcoming Christmas and New Year festivities, the state government has already asked the district collectors and municipal commissioners to initiate measures to prevent congregations and large, he added. The India Meteorological Department has stated that the minimum temperature will be below normal by 4 to 5 degrees Celsius in the districts of interior Orissa and by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius in coastal belts during the next 48 hours. That would be all for today. Thank you.